Hi, I'm Sydney. I'm a personal trainer and Miss Orange County finalist, and this.
And that there is a Tech 9, a little cheap ass spray gun made out of South Miami. They retail for $380, I get them for $2, sell them for $8. They advertise this Tech 9 as the most popular gun in American crime. Can you believe that shit? It actually says that in the little booklet that comes with it. The most popular gun in American crime. Like they proud of that shit.
I love my Tech 9.
Run this up. Check out this gun here. Now this here is a Steyr AUG. Steyr AUG's a bad motherfucker. Listen. Woo! That shit's expensive too, man. Made in Austria. Now my customers don't know shit about it, so there ain't no demand for it. Now, baby, I really could use me some more ice. Hold up. But let me tell you though, man, you put this bad boy in a flick, every motherfucker out there want one. I'm serious, has a heart attack. When them Hong Kong flicks came out, every nigga in the world had to have a 45. And they ain't want one, they want two, because all them niggas want to be the killer. But what them flicks don't tell you and what they don't know, that a 45 got a serious fucking jamming problem. Now, I try to steal my customers toward a 9mm because it's damn near the same weapon. It ain't got half the jamming problems. But you know how them niggas is out there. You can't tell them shit. They want a 45. The killer had a 45. They want a 45.